Not the usual Sunday stroll. One man is walking across Idaho for one cause. KPVI News That Works For You, journalist Kate Garner has more.
These are the first few steps in what will end up being more than a million.
I've been a EMT and paramedic in the Treasure Valley for 35 years, and I've seen a lot of infants who have died in their sleep.
According to Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, about 3,500 babies die unexpectedly in their sleep every year. Seeing the grief these families go through as a first responder led Buckendorf to finding the ABCs of safe sleep.
That infants should be alone on their back in a crib while they're sleeping for each and every sleep.
For years, Buckendorf has been teaching the ABCs of sleep as a way to help prevent some families from unexpectedly losing a baby. Now he's spreading what he has learned across Idaho. What will end up being a nearly 600-mile journey started here in Pocatello at the Idaho State Department of Health and Welfare. From Pocatello, Buckendorf marched more than 20 miles to American Falls. During the 6.5 weeks it'll take Buckendorf to trek across the state, he will be stopping in nearly 30 different cities to teach classes on safe sleeping practices for infants. When his daughter gets out of school each week, the family will meet Buckendorf along his route to provide moral support.
On the weekends when she's out, we're just going to come out and meet him on Saturday and hang out, see his Saturday night class, and then just be with him on Sunday till we have to head home for schools.
Over the next few weeks, the Buckendorf family's expedition has a goal.
I was just trying to think, there's got to be some way to bring a lot of attention to this, and it just came to me. Suddenly, just to walk across Idaho, teaching these classes like I've been doing.
In Pocatello, Kate Garner, KPVI News That Works For You.
For a list of the cities Buckendorf will be stopping at during his walk, visit our website at kpvi.com.